You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals negative 5 over 12. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 2 over 3 from both sides. Group like terms. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Reduce the zero numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. Find the lowest common denominator. Multiply the denominators. Multiply the numerators. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. And so the final result is y equals negative 5 over 12.